to the summer of love.
Limitless. He is, for all intents and purposes, a man of this size should not be able to move the way that Lee does. His opponent from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, Limitless Keith Lee.
I have a question. How come you two are so gung-ho about basking in Keith Lee's glory? I can think of plenty of other superstars you would call cocky or self-absorbed or fool themselves for saying the same exact thing.
Boy, when you're a superstar who is both as hard and as athletic as Keith, you can't help but expect others to bask in your glory.
The big man, quick feet, and agility of the former collegiate defensive lineman that he is. Won a number of championships in the independent ranks before coming to WWE. Heard of basking in glory, Byron.
Get out of the way. Here comes Keith Lee.
Talk about an incredible physical specimen. That's exactly who Keith Lee is.
And his opponent from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, Keith Lee.
Keith Lee is a different breed of human.
Yeah, a walking mixture of size, speed, strength, and attitude. Immeasurable force. Once knocked the turnbuckles clean off the post. Now you don't want to be in Keith Lee's path. The big man, quick feet, and agility of the former collegiate defensive lineman that he is. Won a number of championships in the independent ranks before coming to WWE.
Prepare to bask in his glory, Byron.